Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to find three rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given the two rational numbers 1 by 5 and 1 by 3. Okay, so now we have to make the denominators are equal first. Okay, so now here the denominator are not equal. So making same denominator, first finding LCM of 3, 5. So finding LCM of 3, 5. Here 3 and 5 are prime to each other, so the LCM will be the product of the two number. So 3 into 5, that is 15. So we have to make the denominator 15. Okay, so now I am going to calculating here some important calculation. So first multiplying 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 by this way. So for first making 15, so taking here 5 threes are 15. So multiplying up and down by 3, here 3 into 5, so taking 5 up and down by this way. Okay, so this is 3 by 15 and here this is 5 by 15. Okay, so now we have to find three rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3. So again we have to multiplying with both number by a number. So taking here up and down by 2. Okay. So now calculating this. So this is 6 by 15, 2 is 30, and this is 10 by 30. Okay, so roughly discussing here some important calculation. Here denominators are equal, so now between 6 to 10 we can get here 4 integer. So sorry, we can get 3 integer. So by this 3 integer we can form 3 rational numbers. So now first write down here all the rational number first. So 6 by 30, 7 by 30, 8 by 30, 9 by 30, 10 by 30. Okay, so now between this, these are 3 rational number. So therefore the required 3 rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 are, so first one will be 7 by 30, then 8 by 30, then 9 by 30, or we can write if we divided both number by 2 then 4 by 15, and dividing both number by 3 then 3 by 10. Okay, so again writing here the 3 rational number 7 by 30, then 4 by 15, then 3 by 10. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.